Yes, this is it. Welcome to Wembley Park. The road to the final stadium. And look at this. It's 3 hours, more than 3 hours to kick off for women in the African final. 3 hours, it feels like a battle of girls. My girls, you know, at the stadium team, still not a fan of girls. I know them very well. And we would just like to take a look at the cup final.
One of the medalists, Amar Goldie, has been addressed. How is the head decision? Which team will I support?
Arsenal versus Chelsea or Arsenal versus United. This would be great.
You'll see
anyway.
In a few seconds.
Yes, I'm trying to enjoy this final.
Big day, match day, Champions League quarterfinal.
It's good not to be involved with so many emotions. So let's have a fantastic match and enjoy it.
Here is the answer. Which team do I support? Yes, of course. Yes. Yeah, let's see. It will be a tough match, and I think we'll see two very strong teams. Both have a good run currently. It will be difficult, but I think we all would take everything. That means we are still in the competition, and everything is possible next week at the Emirates. So I would prefer a draw. Let's say 1-1. I'm not sure. 1-1, 2-2, 0-0. I would take every draw. And if it went very bad and we're going to lose, then I think as long as it's only with one goal difference, then everything is still possible. But don't let's think upon losing the match, just think positive. It will be decided in midfield, I think. Bayern is a very, very strong midfield with Zaharsa Basil, Lina Magul, Sidney Lohmann, and of course, Georgia Stanley. But our midfield with Wally, with Kim, Frieda is very strong too. It will depend whether we will be able to create chances, but to score from our chances. Because I'm absolutely convinced that we will create some chances. Bayern will too. And with Clara Buhl and Lea Schuler, they have really strong attackers and big task for Rafa and Lea. But let's see. Let's go with self-confidence. We are the Conti Cup winners. We have beaten Chelsea. We have outplayed a team like Chelsea. And why not compete with Bayern Munich? So they have a strong team, and we have a strong team too. It will be a tough match, it will be a fantastic match, and come on, you Gunners. So let's look a little bit more around and catch some atmosphere from the fan zone.
What a stadium. Can't believe it.
hope it's empty right now. Tilts very slowly, but can't imagine how fantastic the atmosphere will be and later when it's filled. With an attendance of hopefully 88,000 or more. Let's just enjoy the match with two of the best teams of the country. And let's just enjoy how far we need to go and come to celebrate the cup final here in Wembley. Can't wait for the team coming out on the pitch and hopefully a fantastic match. And as I said, next year hopefully we go out for the girls and with all of us meeting here, it's fantastic.
played Chelsea 1, United 0. And who was the goal scorer? Of course, Ben Terrell. You can say what you want, but he's scoring the decisive goal. It was also announced that player of the match, I don't understand this, but he had one good team, this was the goal. Right? Anyway, he scored the decisive goal and Chelsea is the winner of the FA Cup.